What's up, everybody? It's your boy VCoder1250 here. I'm back again with another video. Today's video, we are going against.
Call me Ted.
Red.
I have a YouTube channel name, and it's Ted.
It's Ted09 Lob, I think.
No. Just say Ted. Because they don't understand what. They probably won't understand why I put it.
We're going at least to. Well, there's no school tomorrow, so. Let's go full 15 minutes. If you want to.
Sure. Because I don't have school tomorrow.
Me either. Game speed.
Normal. I call Falcons.
Accelerated clock.
Wait. Who was our last time? Was I the Patriots?
Yeah.
Did I call foul? I'm not. I call Falcons then. Actually, no, I'll call whoever. I don't care if we take that team. Because I really don't care if you take that team or not. Because anyway, I'm going to win. That's fine. I shouldn't say that so early because that could jinx it.
I may be going with Odell again.
Boy, you wish. You're the one that lost last time.
Found it. Have you joined yet?
Yes, I am joining. Yes. I joined. See me moving the teams?
Yeah, I see it now.
Okay, wait, is that who you call the Dolphins?
Yeah.
No, because they're
too tall. I want to try to find their orange jersey. I like the orange jerseys.
Oh. You know what's You know what jerseys you're gonna like?
What? What is it?
Wait, hold.
I'm gonna play some football pump up songs. Okay.
Okay.
Do you like Jeffy?
Yes.
Well, I was playing Fortnite. I was turning on Jeffy's homework.
I don't know.
My favorite one is Jeffy's homework because strawberry.
Yeah. But wait. Wanna see my petrol?
Crash. I do know that.
Will be the site for today's
Team 10 Central makes it.
My
receiver nerd, are you?
Yeah, it's kind
of
refreshing. I am.
Holy crap.
Ha!
Is anyone pro? Aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special.
And we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the. I gained more yards, though, at least. You like my jerseys, though, don't you? You like my jerseys, though, don't you?
You what?
You like the way I dressed my team, didn't you?
Kind of. My favorite Seahawks uniform is definitely the all gray. The Seahawks get a first down.
My daddy, my rocks are freaking hot. You weren't even ready. I got my Jimmy John. I'm ready for Benny. See, my pencil. One, see, my pencil. Wait, I put my pee-pee in the Cheerios. Cat pee.
This is Junior's and Chef pee-pee diss track.
Huh? First down, boy. When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. One, two, my pencil. One. Wait, cat pee air. No, so low, 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 low. I don't know the
flag.
I think I did that, it was me. Wanna see my pencil, wanna see my pencil.
Do I not get to choose if I want to accept it or not?
No, I don't think so.
It must have been a different kind of foul.
Yeah, it was like the Seahawks all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Wilson's gonna take off with what the it. He was looking now that
how
was
did he
holding.
Not catch that? That he, you that threw was, that right at
you
him.
Were holding me from the back in the backfield. Running back Marshawn Lynch. Marshawn Lynch drives his football team. He gives them a presence on the offense. Rick is holding. Should have called a flag. That's why they're so good. Cat pee air, no, so low, 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 low.
You're running it. Wilson comes out in the pistol. Second and long.
Wilson's gonna scramble. Has his man. What? Okay, please.
Very
no!
Good.
The side of midfield. I thought I called that. I actually thought I did.
You did catch it. But you didn't hit first down yet.
I know. I know. Now looking at
third down. That was pretty good. Oh. You almost got it. You're gonna get it this time, definitely. Wilson's
got it in the gun. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Are you sure? Yeah, are you sure?
I did not know that was going to happen.
Oh, you didn't freaking split. Your player didn't split. Your player legit didn't split. Okay, wait, I'm going to pause it for a second and show you. Dang it. Okay, my bad. My bad. My bad. My bad. Can't be in. No. So low, 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 low. Low, 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 low.
Okay, my favorite wide receiver is probably still... Or probably Bobby
Matthew.
I don't
know which one you're.
Oh my, no.
Yeah,
as soon as
let's
I get
go.
The ball.
Yeah, you ain't getting the ball. You ain't. Oh, what the heck?
I don't see you with the point.
Huh, I don't see you with the point either, so shut up. First and 10. Oh, and I don't see you at the 50 freaking yard line. Oh, possession! Possession!
Out of bounds.
No, it's not!
Yeah, it is!
You can go back and challenge. Okay, let's see if you can challenge it. Nope, you can't! It says there's nothing to challenge. You knew this was going to happen. And the well, on my screen there says there's nothing to challenge. So the coaches challenge backfired. They'll lose the timeout.
And they're able to overturn the call on the field.
You know what you do in situations like this?
Ha!
You fire the guy upstairs who told him, throw the flag.
Told you.
What do you got to say now? It was a terrible call, terrible decision, and you lose a timeout.
First down and 10. Wilson's on the
one. See my picture. Oh! Come on, get him. Touchdown. The freak. You're just trying to toy with me, aren't you? It said you gained negative 13 yards. On my screen, it says you gained negative 13 yards.
No, you're toying with me. There's no way. Let's go.
1 yard line. You only gained 1 yard, so what do you say? Let's go for it.
Hey, at least I'm at the touchdown.
Hey, yeah, I can't say anything about that. No!
Touchdown.
No! You fell down. No, I can't because on my screen it says there's nothing to challenge. Because on my screen, before you made the touchdown, you're like your player's knee hit the 1 yard line. Then freaking cheater. Okay, I'm waiting for you. Okay, never mind. No, I'm not. Yeah, I actually am toying with him because I know what to do because I'm not upset.
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, you said that I know you're toying with me. I know you are. So,
yeah, I laddled that crap so good.
Just across the 20. Get off me.
Who's the one that just got tackled? And who's the one that just made a touchdown?
Oh, wait, you're talking about yourself, so. I couldn't hear you over the crowd cheering for me instead. I really couldn't hear you.
They should be cheering for me because I'm the one winning. Look at the score.
Yeah, just by. What the freak? Yeah, just by a freaking touchdown, though. One, cheek, my petrol. No way. There's no way.
Are you challenging
come
that?
Come on, please. No! No!
Can you challenge
by
it?
No, I can't. That's why I said no.
Hey, I did it all the time, and I used to tell my offensive lineman, be ready. I'm probably going to.
Besides, technically, you're just winning by a touchdown and easily pick six right here, boy. Set up that or fumble recovery, and I can return it for a touchdown easily.
Double tight end formation. Dropping back three. Jordan Cameron with the catch.
Take your.
That's a gain of six. That's another reception. Now,
I almost said a bad word that I didn't want to say it because I knew we were doing a YouTube video.
And I don't care, I'm used to it.
Closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
Miller's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Outside linebacker. You know you didn't gain any yards, you just freaking.
They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets the quarterback and gets a sack.
What are you laughing at? Like, what?
You fell right into my trap.
Come to the line. First down.
Yeah, you're running it.
He's
What? What was that? What was that? Huh? Who's trying to outfall it? Who's trying to outfall it? Huh? I knew he was going to throw to him.
How do you change the gloves?
You can't do what for the quarterback? You have that three turn. Oh wait, that was me. I was about to say you had three. What the freak? What the freak? What the freak? Leave the pocket and tuck it under. Pass is
intercepted. You shouldn't be getting all cocky.
Yeah, and you should have been go sucking that fucking dick. Take some chances,
go down there. It's a big lead this game. Are you that mad? Are you that mad? Coming to the line at the 33. It's not even past the first quarter yet.
First down at the 33. Can't hold on here as this ball's incomplete. He's one of the top cover guys in the NFL and was Madden 15 cover guy, Richard Sherman.
Jim, I don't care what anybody says. Richard Sherman may talk, say some things you don't like, but this guy can play football, and he is absolutely one of the top two corners in the NFL. As a quarterback, as an offense, you just be very careful of this situation and just try not to make a big mistake.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. Landry's got the catch on the touch throw. That's his first reception today.
Well, this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
Over the line, touchdown. It has been all one-sided in the early going. What a start for them.
I think somebody has to go over and tell the opponents, especially the defense, that the game is now started and you can start playing some defense on that side. They have not. The offense has taken advantage of it. That's why we have a big lead early.
The Dolphins getting ready for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Seahawks are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get
dude.
That back.
You try to spin move me and I shoved you down.
Because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took him to the sideline and just gave him heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, you can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
What a catch. How about Russell Wilson? How he was able to extend that play and then finally heave it down the field for the completion.
Yeah, that's the strength of Russell Wilson's game. The fact that he
Me
can
too.
Move and he looks to throw it deep down the field. That's how this offense is designed, and he got it done that time.
First down at the 43. Has his target. He's taken down at the 35.
The Seahawks did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good solid yards. Now second and short, much easier to call those kind of plays.
Obviously the winning team.
Only 35 yards to
I
the
I said
end
obviously
zone.
The winning team.
Second down and two. Lynch is going to take the handoff now.
Well, they call him the beast, Marshawn Lynch. I'd call him a road grader because he loves
just
contact.
A little bit.
He knows how to hit defenders, make them go backwards. That time he does it, it picks up the first down.
Go, First and 10. Wilson's going to take off with it. Going for the home run. Is it caught? Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown. That touchdown, Phil, should prove to be quite a momentum change for this team that really needed it after that really shaky start.
Man, they were awful, weren't they? You say shaky, I just say awful. Everything they were doing was not working, but it turned around. Now let's see if they can keep it going.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And Williams has got it.
Let's go! The first time you kicked the ball to me.
For touchdown, a lot has to happen.